I don't know anybody who can see how much better this looks if we got rid of about 98% of what was in this drawer. And basically everything that is in there now is stuff that we're just going to grab as we are going out the door, and also some pens and pencils and markers and stuff. But now I'm just going to get the laundry out of the dryer and start folding that. Everything and making sure it was okay, and then I'm going to just put it into a